हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग गेट 2021 प्रोडक्शन इंडस्ट्रियल इंजीनियरिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 इज विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग मैकेनिज्म इज नॉट यूज्ड फॉर ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग रोटेशन टू ट्रांसलेशन इन मशीन टूल्स। ऑप्शन ए स्क्रू नट सिस्टम, बी फोर बेवल गियर टाइप डिफरेंशियल मैकेनिज्म, सी कैम एंड कैम फॉलोअर सिस्टम, डी विडवर्थ मैकेनिज्म। सो आंसर इज योर बी, all that are used for converting rotary motion into translating motion, only the bevel gear type differential mechanism does not convert rotary motion into translating motion. Okay. Next, match the measuring feature of corresponding measuring instrument in the table below. So measuring feature and measuring instruments, option PR is flatness error of a surface plate, and profile of a cam, Q is profile of a cam, R is alignment error of a machine to slideways, and S is pitch and angle error of screw thread. So measuring instruments are autocollimator, tool maker's microscope, dividing head and dial gauge, optical interferometer. So answer is your D. Now flatness error of the surface plate is measured by optical interferometer, and profile of the cam is measured by dividing head and dial gauge, and your alignment error of a machine tool slideways are measured by your autocollimator, and pitch and angle error of screw thread are measured by tool maker's microscope. So these things we have to learn or cramp, okay, nothing to do this. Next, the frequency of the pulsing in a die sinking electric discharge machining EDM is 10 kilohertz. The pulse of time is set at 40 microseconds. The duty factor at this setting is option A 0.4, B 0.6, C 0.67, D 2.5. So frequency is your 10 hertz, okay, and time period is your inverse of frequency, okay, so that will be 1 by 10 into the 1000, so time period is your 0.001, okay, second. Now pulse time of is your 40 microseconds, or it means 40 into 10 to the minus 6, okay, and the pulse time on is your total time is your 0.001, and off time is your 40 into 10 to the minus 6, so on time is total time minus off time, so that is your on time, that is 0.0006, okay. So duty factor is your frequency into on time, so that is 0.6. So frequency is your 10, and this is your 0.00006, so answer is 0.6, option B. Next, a cantilever beam of length 0.3 meter is subjected to uniformly distributed load C is equal to 10 kN per meter as shown in the figure. The bending flexure rigidity of the beam is 5000 Newton meter square. Neglecting the self weight of the beam, the magnitude of the beam curvature in meter minus at the fixed end is, this is your 0.3, this is your C, 10 kN per meter, okay. So options are, we have to determine the bending curvature, A 1.1, B 0.02, C 0.09, D 0.05. So the bending moment at the fixed end is WL square by 2 is your force, and force at midpoint or the load at midpoint, and 0.3 by 2 is your distance. So bending moment at this midpoint is, sorry, at the fixed end is 10 into 1000 into 0.3, that is load, and we acting at 0.3 by 2, which is 10,000.3 square by 2. Okay, so this is bending moment. Now using bending equation we can find out curvature of the beam. Bending equation is M by I, E by R. So M, 1 by R is your curvature of beam. So we have M, we have EI, EI is given, 5000 न्यूटन मीटर स्क्वायर, ओके, सो 1 बाय आर इज 0.09 मीटर माइनस, दिस इज द कर्वेचर, सो ऑप्शन सी इज द राइट आंसर, ऑप्शन सी इज द, ओके। नेक्स्ट, ए सर्कुलर रोड ऑफ लेंथ एल 2 मीटर इज सब्जेक्टेड टू कंप्रेसिव लोड पी एज शोन इन द फिगर, द बेंडिंग फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द रोड इज 2000 न्यूटन मीटर स्क्वायर, इफ बोथ एंड्स आर पिंड देन द क्रिटिकल लोड पी इन न्यूटन एट विच द रोड बकल्स इज, ऑप्शन ए 4935, बी 2000, सी 5167 एंड डी 1238, सो बेंडिंग लोड फॉर द पिन जॉइंट इज आई स्क्वायर ई आई बाई एल स्क्वायर, सो हियर ई आई इज योर 2000 एंड एल इज 2 मीटर, ओके, सो पुट इन द वैल्यू वी कैन गेट क्रिटिकल लोड फॉर बकलिंग दैट इज 4934.8 न्यूटन, सो आंसर इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली ए, ओके।